left-wing side. Enters the circle, turns back on a no-look pass in front to Jaguar in the slot. Skips over her stick. One arms it over to Gable. Turns back, fires a one and she scores! Picks the corner on Rooney. And the Golden Knights get the lead back with 8:42 left in the second. It's now 2-1 Clarkson. A sharpshooter's call. Gable scores her 11th of the year. That'll come at 11:18 of the second period. 2-on-2, Gable takes a shot wide, blocked side of Rooney. 2:20 left, second period, kept by Jaguar with a shot, and it's redirected into the net! And Clarkson takes a 3-1 lead with 2:17 to go, second period. Jaguar with a shot redirected in. And that might be Gable's hat trick right there. Lula and Jaguar in the puck, one here by Clarkson, and carrying it through the neutral zone is Gable, drops it off in the circle, makes a nice move for it, and she scores! There's number four for Lauren Gable, right over the shoulder of Rooney, and it's 4-1 Clarkson. Now we'll have to go to the Gary Michael game notes to see when was the last time a goalie scored four goals in a game.